security forces to be on the side of the people.
Yeah.
After all, they are the ones who are oppressed more than we are. It is the UPDF and we observe that are not paying their salaries in time. The police man, that constable, who does not have a good place to live in, has picked up this station. Whose child goes to ordinary schools like that of a common citizen? Who may not even get his pension or her pension when the time for him or her to retire comes? It is these people who should resonate with the struggle. And I want to make a call to the military generals, to the senior officers of the army, to the private who is forced to go out of his country because of the command duty and yet sleeps on an empty stomach. The struggle is theirs as well as it is ours. I want to call on you, my dear comrades, to clean up our house. If there is anything that is still troubling us within the FDC, we have a responsibility to clean our house. We have tried as the leadership, and I want to tell you that we have balanced the goal. The goal is now moving well, and is now going to keep it balanced. Go out in your communities to recruit. The struggle needs fighters. Just a few of us here alone will not cause change by ourselves alone. We need to go out, mobilize people in our communities, tell them how this dictator has cheated them, awaken them, tell them that it's not only sleep alone that brings progress in the country. Because Mr. Museveni has always kept telling us that Pastor Abu Wema, yes, you sleep these days. Kumirembe yobote, you were not sleeping. But we are saying, yes, that is okay. We can sleep. But then sometimes we don't sleep because we go to bed on empty stomachs. We go to bed worrying about our children will come up the next term in school. We go to sleep because we are worried that where we have even put our houses, we don't know whether that land will be ours tomorrow.